75 miles per hour. 15 minutes later, a supersonic jet leaves a secret government airfield 4 miles to the north, heading northwest at 2,000 miles per hour. What is the length of the hypotenuse of the triangle formed by their differing trajectory? You've got 5 seconds. Time is running out.
What? It isn't fixed?
No. Wow, how can you be so stupid? My grandpa could have gotten that question and he's dead. We'll try again in the next hour. The next cut I've got for you encapsulates the way I like to live my life. It's Kill or Be Killed by Dirty Sweet. Ah!
one viewpoint, but I think it's more complicated than that. I guess at its core, it's all about trends. Thrash metal used to be a force to be reckoned with on the airwaves until a combination of oversaturation and the hunger for the next big thing forced new artists to expand their horizons. You could say that it all went the way of folk or prog rock. It's all about the free market, right?
You don't want to punish me for not understanding the free market, do you?
God damn it! I'm a DJ now, do you hear me, Worm? Now say you're sorry, or I'll beat you until you're seeing double.
Oh, yes, mistress. Sorry, mistress.
If you want to call me and talk about rock music, then do it. But if not, stay off my phone.